Hello everybody, and welcome to something a bit different today. It's a Replaycast. It's not what was on this channel before, but, you know. Honestly, I just kinda want to do some videos that are not as much work as my other videos so far have been, or outside of the memes, I guess, those are okay. But it's a Replaycast. And it is JoJo playing with Rohan here, going for the creep here. Against, who is it? It is Goodfella! Yes, it's Goodfella, he is back from the beta, I guess, for a while, let's see. And, yeah. He is going for this creep here and taking these farms. Nice, nice, nice. Not much to say to this beginning, so. Guess I'm gonna quickly talk a bit about my channel. Start some breaks for the draws probably. It's 4th of Ethan 2, so it's probably gonna get the draw soon, Goodfella. Anyways, my channel, yeah, I wanted to do something a bit less, I already said that, a little bit less work today. And also I'm talking to you from the past, because I can't record right now. Well, I can record right now, but I won't when this video will be up, so yes. By the time I record this, my other Edain mechanics video has not been out yet. So unfortunately can't talk about this today. But yeah. Replaycast, maybe they will continue. On my channel, so here we have we have Pippin from Goodfella. Throwing rocks. That's at this. Poor farmhands, let's see if he escapes. I think he escapes because, yeah, JoJo just used the Mary's speed ability so he can't chase him. But yeah, JoJo is getting two, farms, I guess, yeah. Farms in the flower mill. Actually, he's getting more than two farms, he's getting three. So, there are probably gonna get, gonna be some peasants, a lot of peasants coming up. So, both players are creeping with trolls right now. Nothing too special about that. Draws are kinda easy to creep. But here's Goodfella trying to contest the troll with his strong Gondor soldiers. I mean, strong in the early game. Later they fall a bit off, but you know. Here's Pippin again. No, Mary. Pippin, yes. Pippin is the troll hobbit from the Gondor faction. Okay, so let's look a bit. Base, not much to see here. Both bases are still kinda empty, which makes sense. And JoJo is not making more pike bets, so I guess he's just gonna focus on the troll keep for now. Skill dead. Goodfella is. Yeah, here's the second pike bet from Goodfella. So yeah, JoJo apparently is very intimidated by this Gondor force, because he steps a bit back. But I think it's kind of, these forces are kind of even though, especially, okay, Gambling is coming out from JoJo, so I don't expect an extra camp that soon, I guess. I mean, can't right now, because outpost is contested right now, so there's a Gambling. This will tip the favor to JoJo in this battle. Although, Goodfella is actually gonna be able to steal all the money. That's rough. Oh, that's Theoden. Okay, so already 2 heroes out for JoJo. So Theoden, very useful, obviously. Can give you more money. It was nerfed. This is played with the Spartafix, 15. So, Theoden's money spell was a bit nerfed, I think, if I remember correctly. The traitors are also nerfed, they don't stay as long. But still, a good hero to have. So, Goodfella, instead focusing on the eco. 5 forges coming up, yes. Whereas Yuri's base is still pretty empty. And an in-base stable, that's interesting. Yeah, okay, so you're not making extra camp, maybe, then. Maybe he's going to go for Cav Archers, or maybe even East for Adrium, I don't know, but let's see. Stable, definitely not the most usual thing for Rohan, actually. Usually Rohan players go for Exocamp, me included. Oh. Okay, Goodfella found the buffed farm. This is the buffed farm from Theodine, so dies rather quickly because it debuffs the armor, but yeah, this is pretty good. Being able to destroy the farm that has the money spell on it is just very valuable because yeah, it can prevent a lot of production. And not only does it produce increase the production, the money production, but also the resource production, but also the recruitment speed. So yeah, first Cav coming out. And Fella, another forge, not upgrading them yet. It's upgrading with outside farms? No. Okay. Yeah, so Fella is just harassing Yoyo's farms right now. I think that's one of the things that Fella just is known most for harassing the enemy. So Yoyo actually only has two farms left, although this one is, he could take this. Yeah, four farms for Yoyo against, I don't know, maybe seven farms, so Goodfella. So Goodfella pretty ahead in eco, but Yoyo also has his heroes. A level 2 gambling, very nice, can some peasants every now and then. Three peasants that stay forever. Yeah, so he already has draft, obviously. And Goodfella got the arrow volley, interesting. Arrow volley and yeah, hornet heal. Yeah, pretty standard, I guess. Yeah, Yui actually has slightly ahead in supply, but not significantly. Not significantly. So let's see. Yeah, Goodfella continuing to harass. See, these are a bit small force for this Gondor army. So I don't know, maybe it's gonna get traitors with Theodine. Although Gambling is there, so Gambling helps. Gambling also gets a nice horn on level 4, which stuns enemy units. Obviously he's not level 4 yet, but yeah, maybe he would be after a bit of fighting, probably. And here we have Pike and Cuff, but that's unfortunately rendered the Pikes, but they only lost two riders, so, or one, actually. Yeah, pretty lucky there. Well, unlucky, lucky, kinda. Kinda unlucky, I guess, but not that unlucky. Only one Cuff, and only one rider just died, so that's not a big deal. So let's look at the supply if we click. So we have 500 supply from Yoyo. Gambling, I think, is 60 supply and it's fixed, so. Yes, and Goodfella also a bit more, 570. And he still has no heroes, I think? No. But he made a stable and he has two Gondor Knights in production, so very powerful riders. Just they can deal a lot of damage. They can also, more importantly, probably survive a lot of damage because they have 10 units now, and if one escapes, you can potentially regain the entire battalion. Ooh, this Cav bird got destroyed. No, it survived, but yeah, no. Wow. Oh, this rider. Ah, what a shame. I guess he had a deathwish. Understandable. Okay, so Cav, does he make banner carriers? No, not yet. I like to get banner carriers with my Cav. With my Gondor Cav, because it's very easy, because it's the same building as your resource production, so it allows your cavalry to regenerate units, and you know, they're expensive. You know, it's worth it. You can get out of battle because they're faster than normal units, and then just wait until they're full again. So maybe he's gonna go for that soon. Maybe not. Let's see. There's here two CP buildings. Yeah, that's pretty normal. And hasn't upgraded his farms yet, so has Yoyo upgraded his outside farms? No. Just, it's kinda understandable against this harassment, constant harassment. He kinda switches. I mean, all his farms are down on the other side of the map. The new, so I guess it makes sense that he hasn't upgraded them so far. Yeah, so here we are, just have constant harassment. No big battles. Goodfella doesn't want to fight, kinda understandable. Don't want to level up that gambling. He is almost level 4. Like I said, he has a Hornet 4. Let's see. The supply real quick. Okay, so supply is still pretty close. And I think by now he should have 2 rider bots, yeah. So 2 cuff versus 2 cuff, but obviously the Gondor Knights are stronger when fighting. And it costs also twice as much. So you still that's a good into your space. Okay, buildings are getting upgraded, but generally just less echo. The Rowan base obviously is also smaller than Gondor's base. And here comes armor. Interesting. Okay, so no banner carriers yet, but instead armor. So here are the supplies. Both have 1000 resources. So okay, it's already has full upgrade reduction, so price reduction, so it's not that expensive. Where are the riders? Those are the Rowan riders. I don't know where the Gondor Knights are. Ah, here. That probably would be useful up here, because there's a big fight here. They could maybe trample these Druidine. Not sharp. Pretty strong. You know, that's worth it. And this Kev. Oh, this Rowan Kev. Beautiful. The pikes, they are missile line. They are not with the swords. Now they are, but a lot of swords died. Like maybe 2-3 battalions worth of swords. There's one small battalion almost dead. So good knights again. Okay, 3 bad knights now. So far they haven't taken any damage, I guess, apparently. Or almost no damage. And the marketplace, okay. Marketplace, a bit cheaper in this fix. But also takes longer to upgrade. Marketplace can, of course, increase the resource production of each building. Let's see what it gets. Okay, iron ore, so... What is it? 20%, okay. So each of these fortresses will give him 20% more. No CP upgrades on production, okay. Maybe we should get on that. Yeah, probably. Although, if the need arises, I guess he can just upgrade one of the outside farms. But the same goes for you, you're also kind of getting close to the CP limit. I don't know. Don't see a CP upgrade in production yet, so... but they are also constantly fighting, so let's see. Gambling used its horn, and I missed it. Ah, that's a shame. Ah, I'm so bad at casting. That's my first cast, give me. Please. Give me a chance to be better next time. Okay, nice. These Gondor Knights, obviously, farmhands, they can't do much against it. They're just too strong. I mean, 3 battalions against 1 farmhand, which isn't even upgraded. Yeah. Would be weird if they would lose that. Okay, so how much craft does Yuya actually have? No, this is actually... Okay, so he is actually getting more Hyrum archers, so... That's why I built a stable, you can't get those out of the exile. Out of the exile camp, and he even has the archer range with arsenal, so he can get fire arrows. But he's not researching it yet. Well, he doesn't have the money, probably. No Ymir so far, so I guess he doesn't want to go for that. Ymir. Just maybe a mistake. I don't know. Oh wow! Oh, there's an exile camp, and he's supply blocked. Yo, what did I tell you? Ah, what did I say? I didn't tell him, obviously, because he can't hear me. Because it's a replay. But yeah, this is how is Gondor supply. Okay, it's a bit better, but still, yeah. Ah, and here's the one in production. Here is just supply block right now, and yeah, it doesn't seem like he has any supply in production at all. So. Do it take a while? Ooh, that's actually kinda nasty. Like, come on, upgrade one of your buildings, Yo-Yo. You need CP. No! That's actually kind of hard. I at least got fire arrows. Okay, so Goodfella now, can build up his army. Could have a good advantage because of that. Iron ore is done, so his first eco bonus is here. There, both players have side gates. Amazing. Postern gates. That's how they're called. However, they are pronounced, I don't know. That's not what I would have expected when I started this replay, but yeah. Fire arrows coming out. I mean, it's the best thing he can spend his money on right now, probably, because he can't build units. So here are the Cav Archers. They do a good damage to Gondor Knights. They get some extra damage against armor. Here, reliable aim. It's not like the armor isn't there, but it's not as effective against Cav Archers. Same with Elven Riders. They also get the bonus damage. And Crossbowmen, yeah, but I mean, if you saw my last video, which should be up by now, by the time this goes up, should be up by a week actually, hopefully. You know, obviously, that steel bolts have the same damage type as Cav Archers. And that it deals more damage to armor. Okay, so do we get an Eomer? No. Okay, still no Eomer. Okay, supply situation is a bit better because he lost some units. He is finally upgrading some CP. Wow, that took long. Ah, no. Oh, I missed it. Never mind. He has been for a while. Okay. Back to the battle. Gambling Horn. This time I only half I missed it. Yeah, that's the stunt from the Gambling Horn, level 4. Very useful, obviously. He's also banished, if you didn't notice. The circle, so just means that his regenerations is faster and his attack is stronger. And also, he is not supposed to be able to be recruited again if he dies, as long as Theoden is not freed from Creeper. Most of the time it does work, though you can just do it anyways. Okay, so here he still is a bit supply. Ah, okay, now he has a bit more supply, obviously, but he also has this Royal Vanguards from the what's it called? King's Camp. There you go. And that costs no CP, so hey, that's something. He has fire arrows, but I haven't seen a Cav bat with fire arrows so far. No, I don't think he has used them yet in a battle. Okay, 4 battalions of Gondor Knights. Nice. Love these guys. Strong, sturdy. Also, kind of one of the strongest things from Gondor. Because Gondor, I don't know. What a strong. Oh, there's Eikenbrand. Eikenbrand also from the King's Camp. Really strong, and he can summon 2 extra battalions of Medusid fighters, which are probably as strong as the battalions from Eikenbrand, I think. Which is really strong. And he can summon them for a while. It's time restricted. They go away after a while, but they last a while, a long time. So this battle, not good for Goodfella. It's not his most expensive units, those would be the knights, but yeah, it's pretty obviously bad. Losing as many units for almost nothing. Damning is level 6 now. So yeah. That's actually, do they have heavy armor? No, no, they don't. It's just the banner of Gondor looks a bit like it. Like it has heavy armor. So let's see. Both these echo upgrades are done so far, and Goodfella still hasn't made a single hero. Build a single hero. How much CP do we have? 1100 against 800. Now is JoJo far ahead in CP. Makes sense. That battle was really bad for Goodfella. Here are the fire arrows. Nice. And also, these 1100 CPs don't include the Royal Vanguards, obviously, because they don't cost CP. So yeah. Goodfella at this point a bit quite a bit behind. No heroes, less army. So if he wants to win this, he really needs to do some damage with these knights, I think. I don't know who wins this. Actually, I think I know. But yeah, let's see. Right now, to me, it looks awfully like Jo is going to win this. He has middle. Who's that? I don't know. Grimbold? No, not Grimbold. I don't know who this is, but yeah, he has pikes. So some martial pikes. Really strong. Makes sense against the knights. Obviously, they don't die fast, but yeah. And he also doesn't have sword upgrades, blade upgrades, because he built the archer range. So space is full. I don't know. Let's see if he will go. If he will get rid of one of these buildings, probably this one in that case, because those other ones are CP. Yeah, there. To get normal upgrades, which could be useful. Oops, I didn't want to go there. Yeah, still, here's the P. Still no Eomer. Fascinating. Ruby, you should get him sometime, maybe. I mean, he has been doing fine without Eomer, it's just Eomer can give you a lot of money if he's level 3. That would probably help, especially with Curve Archers, that's not exactly cheap. Oh, yeah, the pikes. This is Grimbold, I think. With the pikes again. Eckenbrand, I think, has swords. Which, yeah, Eckenbrand. I think the things he summons are dependent on what he chooses. So you can choose sword, pikes, or riders. And I think he summons either swords, pikes, or riders, depending what you took. So, yeah. Eckenbrand, I also would always get swords. Just because that's super strong. Have these extra two battalions and swords, but I'm not actually sure if it is pikes, if Erkenbrand is pikes. Has pikes. So yeah. Is he getting more Cav Archers here? No Cav Shields? Why not? Sure. And he actually has. Has Eomer money now. Kinda want him to get Eomer. And also he has 10 spell points. Ah. And I think right now he should probably spend them. I think right now he can. Because not... He isn't in the fight. Oh, there's Aragorn. He is so strong. Especially in this fix. He got buffed for some reason. Because Aragorn wasn't strong enough before. And he can just kill heroes. Super easy. There we go. Spells. Breeding horses makes sense, has a lot of calves and archers. You know, they make them stronger. I love this, like this spell a lot. And Lordbreak, which is done. And on Goodfellow's side, we have Gandalf for some reason, but he doesn't have Gandalf now. And he doesn't have the money for Gandalf, he is still. Like. Huh. I think he has that for a while now, but. All the time he had no Gandalf. I don't know why he would take that. I think the alternative, if you want the right tier 3 spell, would be Tower. Which I guess isn't super good, but you know, better than a spell that does nothing. And so far it hasn't done nothing. Has done nothing. So, yeah. Let's see. Oops. Sometimes I click on the minimap instead of searching. There's the Cloudbreak, but oh, here's a horn. Which is sweet. This calf just kinda died. But it's okay, it's not that expensive. Well, I would say it's okay. I mean, it hurts, but you know. Not much. still no conventional upgrades, so no banner carriers, no armor. Maybe we should get horseman shields at least, because, you know. They're still pretty good, I think. Even without armor. I mean, it don't give you a nice path, but yeah. Gambling is level 7 now. And so far, I haven't seen a lot of damage from the. I mean, the knights have done damage, obviously a lot over the game, but so far they haven't done like a lot really good shots. They just acquire damage all over the time, value over the time of the match, I guess. And haven't died so far. This one, however, might die. Maybe. Yeah, okay. I would. No, yes, okay, it did die. Also, this one also is almost dead. But yeah, look how long it survived. Maybe it could have. Nah. It died. But it survived a long time, because Gondor Knights, they survive a long time. That's why they're so nice. They just. If you keep them alive, you just get value over time. And don't have to replace them. Well, the second bet is going to die now. This is looking worse and worse for Goodfella at this point. Those Kev archers are just starting to be a bit more numerous. You know. Getting a nice Kev archer club. Fire arrows. And now here's an outpost. Probably should have talked about it. I looked at it and. Yeah. Outpost. And there it is, the armory, yes. That's what I would have expected from an outpost. Ah. There are the eagles from Gondor. They are super strong. I mean, all eagles spells are the same, obviously. And three eagles deal a lot of damage. So that's why JoJo did the Theodine spell here. All of these can attack and can't be attacked. But as long as that is in effect, obviously his outpost can die. He's trying to get blades before it dies. I mean, if it dies, let's see. But right now it kind of looks like it. The eagles, they are trying to find some damage somewhere before they go away. They're almost done. But they probably won't kill a single battalion of this. And now they're done. And 3-2-1, there you are. And I have to say, this match is taking quite a while. Hey, there's Gandalf, finally. And, well, a lot of those. Yoyo has a lot of marshes at this time, so at this point. Oh, actually, some of these are summoned from Erkenbrand. So, the peasants, they would die from Gandalf. And I think he has a better wizard plus now in this fix. So. Yeah, that could do a lot of damage. There's the three hunters, which can be pretty nice to kill heroes. Boromir. So Gondor now actually has a lot of heroes, not only Aragorn and Gandalf, but also Boromir. Which gets the same horn as Gamling, except on level 3. I think. Also, Gondor, the Goodfellas Aragorn died, that's a shame. That's 2500 resources. You will not, there you go. What level was he? Level 3, okay. So that's bad. Like I said, 3 hunters. Pretty nice. Can good deal good hero damage. Gimli's jump can be nice. But can also die pretty fast if your heroes go into the glum like this. Oh shit, Gamling. No, not Gamling. Yeah, okay, so survives. Where's the Summoned Aragorn? Did it die now? Summoned Aragorn is fine. We also got a nice hero heal, so keep that in mind. Ephelos heals a bit. So, looks like Gondor is pushed back to his fortress. Yeah, the Kev Archers. Mersha are still level 1, so they don't get. What would they even get from that? I think they would. I mean, the obvious. Ah, more health, right. And they could trample better, I guess. Kev archers that are recruited can still trample. They get slowed down faster. So I guess this is kinda useful. I don't know. How many Gondor Knights are still alive? 1 battalion? 2 battalion? 2 battalions? This does not look good. Neither for the Knights. Oh, there are 2 battalions more on the base. Strider is not coming back. Maybe. I don't know, not yet at least. How many spell points does you have already got a hunter? So now 10 spell. Which run 10 tier 4 spells are not as strong, I guess. I mean, you get one gives you free riders, which is nice if you have the CP, I guess. I mean, if you have the CP, it's nice, but you also need to make sure that you have the CP for that. And if you are already max OP, then that does nothing until you lose it, lose the units. And the other one is Ents, which is actually really useful against buildings. But yeah, it would be really useful right now. It's not to get base going. How much money does Goodfella have? No, nothing. Strider coming back? Yes, Strider's coming back. Might be worth it. Although it takes a while. Hero revive time, revive time is very high in this fix. I mean, depends on the price, but yeah, generally pretty high. So, what do we have? Armor and... no, plates and armor. No, no armor, no cabana carriers. There are some ramps. Sweet, so you could get into the base. Here are the fire arrows, killing some units and then going back again. As they do, the calf archers. Gambling level 8. Gambling hasn't leveled that much in recent times. Still no other heroes. No Eomer, no Arwen. And Mary died at some point. I missed it. I think he's dead for a long time now, actually. Yeah, it's getting laggy a bit. Hope this isn't too laggy in the recording. If not, then well. Hey, it's Gandalf level 2. And now he's gonna die, maybe? Hopefully not. What did they want to look at? Right, Theodine is the scrub one. What is God? Okay, so let's look the CP at the CP dropping. Actually, it's fine. Those are some calfmen that died. And Gandalf survived. Kinda close call. Ah, I know what Gandalf gets. They get the ghost army. Gosh, can't think of the real name right now. Hey look, it's Rohan Answers. They also get that one, right. And hey, look, who's getting money now? Because it gets the free Eomer. Not the free Eomer, but he's obviously limited in time. But yeah, this is actually really going well, this fight for Goodfella. I mean, these pikes, they're not enough to withstand all these riders. Especially not in combination with the rest of these upgraded units. Here's that Gambling. Yeah, I think Eomer. No, Eomer is still alive. The summoned Eomer. So now here's no heroes, except Theodine. Where's Theodine? Ah, wow, that was late. I was wondering where Theodine was, because maybe he was not in the battle. I didn't see him, so... because that could have been used way earlier. He could have saved Gambling. At least, and more. Yes. Oh wow, the supply is at 500. That's rough. I mean, he can rebuild the riders fast from the exile camp, get some more half archers. No heroes are coming out. I don't know why. Didn't he have 10 spell points? Yeah, he gets the military camp, right. So at this point, like I said, it's nice if you have CP, and he has CP. He has more than enough CPs for those calf riders. Did they activate it? Yes, okay. So yeah, looks like Goodfella is actually gonna win this one. That fight was just brutal for Rohan. Just that it was fascinating, actually, that the pikes were not enough. I don't think, yeah, the pikes also didn't have blades, so if they had blades, maybe they could have done more against the sum. But yeah, that battle, they just got squished between riders and swordmen and heroes. So now you have leveled heroes, you have Gandalf level 9, nice. Aragorn level 5, also good, I guess. Where's Boromir? I lost him. Here's Theodine. Bear Grunt, level 1. Okay, that's not that impressive. But Boromir was also in the fight. I don't think, I guess Bear Grunt wasn't feared in his time? Oh, right, the sun feared in his time. Okay. Was. Is there a hero going over? Wait, what? Ah, that was a summoned hero, okay. Where's Boromir? I would like to see Boromir. Also, he's building Border Stronghold. I mean, sure, why not? I mean, if he does that, then I guess maybe he will get the Armor of Knights. Which I think are really strong. I haven't been able to use them in the one was one very effectively yet. But, but I think they're strong. Just, it's just kinda hard to get, because the Border Stronghold is kinda expensive. And look, it's a riding gunner with the knights. Just like in the movie. I think. Gee, what's he doing? I don't know, at some point I think he was. So, Rohan actually is regenerating his CP fairly well so far. He gets these nice free riders. But Gondor heroes, they're not the best, I guess. But they're still decent. Pretty good. Obviously, you've leveled. Not. So I think I can win this. I still can't find Boromir. But I'm pretty sure he's in there. Yeah, I don't want to look at that right now. So both have... Okay, Gondor is losing his CP right now. This fight not... Looking a bit scary, but like I said, the heroes probably could... Oh, wow. Okay. Boromir is level 10. Nice. And he might die. Oh, if only he had used this ability. He didn't die. Okay. Which gives him, what does it give him? Plus 100% armor. Yeah. Could have been a bit more heavy. There's Aragorn, there's Aragorn. Now Aphilas for Boromir. And Gandalf also. Gandalf almost level 10. We also see another. Oh, now he's level 10. We also see your. Has 10 spell points again. And Goodfella has... Oh, sorry, Goodfella has 10 spell points and Jojo has 8 spell points. Here we see a very mighty Word of Might, which didn't kill a lot of things. I think it killed peasants. Peasants die from that, but not archers, calf archers. Which actually don't even have armor, but they have more HP from the... from the upgrade spell. There we go, breeding horses. Oh, this is... actually, you might get away from that, because he has a lot of calf. Most of his army. These humans might die, probably. And Theodine has a retreat, actually, so... If, okay, never mind. You is fine. This will actually do nothing, probably. And the Boris Stronghold. Oh, I can't see what's getting produced in there. Yeah, can't. Just. Fortunately. Yeah, the space. Okay, so no Denethor. But all the other heroes are recruited. What is Gav? Armory, Weapon Store, Sergeant, and what's that? Ah, Banner Carrier, okay. So I guess he gets upgraded riders now from this camp. That's just something. But. I don't think Rohan has a very good time fighting against Gondor at this point of the match. Against all these leveled heroes, against all these upgraded units, against two outposts. I see trucks coming up. I don't know, I think at some point probably could have won. I don't know, but it's... That one battle was just brutal, where that was like here near the walls. It's hard to tell. Yeah, Barrowcon's units just trying to keep this thing alive. Actually, it probably has a rebuild. It's not exactly expensive. Whoops. Yes, it's a rebuild, and it can be... Or Gondorian architecture. If you want to be precise. Look, this has almost Kev army. Kev only army. Hey, look, Gambling is back. What did I say about the whole thing, the banished thing, not working? Can just recruit him again. Even though you're not supposed to be able to recruit him again before Theodin is freed. And he's almost level 10, which I don't think the level 10 gambling ability will do anything at this point. Can get a lot of peasants, but yeah. Peasants against Gondor heroes. And look, it's Air Force. Hey, there's Imrahil. Which you need for Gondor, for the Armor of Knights, so. Yeah, no the Armor of Soldiers yet, but. I didn't expect them. I mean, they're not bad, I think. But. I don't think you guys should get an outpost just for the Armor of Soldiers. They're not strong enough for that. It's just a nice extra. They give a few health to the Armor of Soldiers already. Buffs your units. Does Imrahil kinda brave. Walking into his cav units. Into all these cav units, he's actually. I don't think he's gonna die, but it was still brave. That's the heal actually. Yeah, all the three. No. Yeah, it's not all the three. Faramir also has a horse. So it's three of Gondor's cav heroes, I guess. And Gandalf is dying. Well, Aragorn is not dying. Imrahil also not dying. What a waste of what a effective use of Gandalf. I'm sure that Wolf Might would have killed everything. Clearly, that's such a good spell, ability, not spell. I'm getting off track, I think. Hey look, it's Spearthrowers. I saw him and should probably talk about that. Be nice against Kev. Although it can die fast. Spearthrowers can die pretty fast. They're not the most tanky units. Yeah, we also have Tower Guards from Gondor. I guess, yeah, makes sense against the all Kev army of Jojo. Almost all Kev army of Jojo. Obviously it's Spearthrowers. Looks like this camp is going to die. Why can I not? Ah, there you go. How much health does it? 5,000? Yeah, but that's. Can die fast. I don't think Jojo is gonna come back from this one. Like I said, at this point, kinda hard to win against Gondor with Rohan. Ooh, the Seeros. Ah. I mean, those Kev archers, they're nice. Don't get me wrong, but. I don't think those are enough, and I mean, how many has he? 3, 4? I think down here are 2 more, or 1 more. They're actually from the summit camp, which, let's see. It's not coming back soon. So I think you, yeah, I think you maybe should have waited for more siege works before. I don't know, actually. But, yeah. I think at some point he had a clear advantage. Maybe more heroes, probably more heroes, that's always nice, especially Rohan heroes, they're not very expensive. Actually, talking about heroes, there you are. Finally some Rohan heroes. Especially Eomir. You know, that level 3 ability gives resources for every kill the enemy units in the vicinity of Eomir. Probably could have been useful. I'm not saying I'm better than you, obviously. But I think that's like my best guess. How you could have done better in this match. But no, it's been a while. This match, I did not expect this match to take this long, so. Oof. It's not that easy to pay attention to it and commentate. Hey look, maybe Faramir is coming. Is Gandalf coming back? Probably, right? Yeah, Gandalf is already back. He's almost max supply. Goodfella. So, yeah. Hopefully, he will have supply for the most qualitatious hero of them all, Faramir. And now the Arm of Knights. Actually, kind of sad. I wanted to see them. I wanted to see the Arm of Knights because I don't think I ever saw the Arm of Knights effectively used inside a 1v1. Yeah, I was a bit brave here. I think he wanted to throw a spear at that army. It's my best guess why he was like chasing them. His javelin missile. Now he's attacking the outpost. Ah, there's the reinforcements. Where are the other heroes? I don't know. But probably somewhere in there. There, they didn't die yet. No Mary! Incredible. No love for hobbits. Also, this one building, this one farm inside the case, that's not level 3 yet. It's not a big deal, I guess. But come on. At this point, I gotta have all your farms of on level 3 inside the base. Otherwise, you're gonna lose. It's the most important thing. And when is the camp coming? Camp coming back. Yeah, it takes a while. It takes a long while. Actually, it gives command points. I actually didn't know that it gives 300 command points. Oh, looks like some peasants are going to die. Oh well. And some spear throws. Like I said, they're not very tanky. There's also an armory inside the base here, but it's gonna cost a lot of money, especially for Rohan. So, looks like another bad battle here, maybe. I mean, Haldir is strong. The Haldir some. Let's see. We have Bearcont level 7. Pippin level something. But I don't know. Where's Aragorn? Oh, Eomer. Ooh. Eomer. He died and he didn't even get to level 3. That's a shame. There's Immerhill. Immerhill, I know. His abilities aren't very strong. I think, yeah, not really. I mean, his 10 ability is, I guess, an extra Sworn Knight unit. Dragon Knight unit, but I can see the CP of Rohan dropping. I mean, of both dropping, actually. This fight is not that uneven. So perhaps. Still haven't found Aragorn. Gumling is still alive. Ah, I think. Tyrion still. Plagued by Kreema. I don't see Tyrion, but I see Kreema. Poor guy. All this time. Hey, look at Sama. Irwin, don't walk into that clump. You're gonna die. Oh, look at this, I think. Oh, there. Hey, I found Aragorn. Level 10. Obviously, because he was able to summon this ring. Do we have Faramir coming? Oh, I'm disappointed. And now we have Rohan with 300 CP. And 5,000 resources, but yeah, that's not gonna come back from this point. Zeros. Oh, level 3, 300. Didn't see him dying. Yeah, when. Level 2, also dead. And there's another Rohan course. Rohan versus Rohan, amazing. I guess these are just traitors. And hey, there we are! Goodfella finally won. Oof. This replay took longer than expected. But yeah. Closing thoughts? I don't know. It looked so well for Jojo. And then he lost. Because that one battle was just disgusting, so. For Jojo. I mean, not disgusting, but bad. Maybe more heroes. That's my best guess. So maybe just. At least Eomer, I think, would have gone good. He killed a lot of units, and with Eomer, he maybe could have gotten a lot of money from that. And also, maybe get an armory earlier inside the base. That's like, I mean, if you have Eomer at level 3, if you get to that point, you can maybe have one farm less in the base. I don't know. I would say that, because he gets a lot of money in. So then he maybe could have gone for upgrades early, which I think would have helped outside of Fire Arrows, obviously, but yeah. That's my theory. That's a good theory how he maybe could have won this one. And I hope you enjoyed this match, this replay cast. Yeah. Maybe, and write in the comments, maybe, if you enjoyed it and what you didn't enjoy, and yeah. and maybe what you want from this channel, other, if you want to see any specific video ideas, I don't know. Thanks for watching.